Hi students, in lesson number 1, growing plants from seeds, previous part you have learned about growing of plants from seeds. Seeds and its parts, germination of seeds, and which condition is necessary for germination. Now, today we are going to learn dispersal of seeds. Dispersal of seeds. Plants generally produce many seeds if all the seeds were to grow near the mother plant. It would lead to an overcrowding of the young plants. All these young plants will not survive because they would not get enough light, food, water, and space to grow. Many of these plants will die. To overcome this problem, nature has provided some agents to scatter these seeds. Student, you understand what is meant by dispersal of seeds? Dispersal of seeds means scattering of the seeds by any agents is called as a dispersal of seeds. Means this process of scattering of seeds away from the mother plant is called a dispersal. Dispersal of seeds occurs in many ways, by winds, by water, by animals, and by explosion of fruits. There are four main agents to disperse of seeds. First, you can learn about by wind. Seeds of some plants, cotton, madar, hiptage, and drumstick, are small, light, and have wings of hair. Therefore, these seeds are easily carried to distant place by wind. Means it is light in weight, so it is easily carried with the help of wind. Next point, by water. The plants which grow along the banks of rivers, streams, or sea disperse their seeds by the flow of water. For example, the seeds of coconut have fibrous outer coating and the seeds of lotus have a spongy part so that they can easily float on water. Means student, you understand? By water, dispersal of water seeds, they have fibrous outer coating, so it is easily flow with the help of water. Our next point, by animals, dispersal of seeds by animals. Human beings and animals eat certain fruits and throw away the seeds. Some seeds having hooks or spikes stick to hairy skin of animals or clothing of human beings and are carried away at different places. Some fruits are eaten by animals and birds, but their seeds are passed away undigested and unhammered in their dropping. Therefore, they reach at different places. Means you understand, student? By animals, means animal eat certain fruits and throw away the seeds from one place to another place, and it is helpful to disperse seed. Our next point, dispersal by explosion. By explosion of fruits. Some fruits on drying burst open or explode. As a result, they are thrown away with force in all directions. For example, the seeds of pea pod, a squirting cucumber, scatter due to explosion. Means you understand, student? By explosion of fruits means fruits are drying. When that fruits are dry, then burst open and explode his seeds to here and there, and at that place again new plants are start to growing. Means in this point you understand dispersal of seeds by wind, by water, by animals, and by explosion of fruits. They are four agents which are helped to dispersal of seeds. And in this next part of lesson, यू आर लर्निंग अबाउट मल्टीप्लाइंग प्लांट्स बाय अदर मेथड्स. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.